Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are healthy and safe at your home. Students, I am your English teacher, Bhavna. Today, we will start a second chapter from English literature book. Before that, tell me, are you doing your dance practice and physical exercise daily? Yes, very good. Continue with that. Okay, now we will start a new lesson. Friends in the park. First of all, warm up portion. Name your favorite friend. Mention two things that you like about your friend. You have to tell your best friend's name and also tell two good things about your friend. What you like about your friend. Now, let's start the chapter. Manu goes to the park to play every evening. Manu's friend Amina goes to the park too. They run around and play with other children. Manu and his friend Amina, every evening they go to park to play. They run on all sides in the park and play with other children who are present there in the park. They love to play on the seesaw and the slippery slide. Most of all, they love the swings. There are seesaw, slippery slides and swings in the park. But most of all the slides, all children love to play on the swings. There are only two swings in the park. All the children like to swing. They take turns so that all can have fun. How many swings are there? Only two. So, what do? They take the swings turnwise so that all of them can enjoy the swings. One day, a new boy, Sunny, comes to the park. He is tall and strong. He wants to sit on the swing. He pushes Manu off the swing. One day, what happens one day? A new boy comes in the park. What is the name of this boy? Sunny. He is very tall and strong. And he wants to sit on the swing. For that, what does he do? He pushes Manu off the swing and Manu falls down. Manu hurts his leg. Amina is sad. Don't be rough, Sunny, she says. Sunny doesn't listen to her. After falling from the swing, what happens? Manu hurts his leg. There is pain in his leg. Amina is very sad and she says to Sunny, don't be rough. Rough means a person who does bad behavior, rude behavior. But Sunny doesn't listen to Amina. The next day, nobody wants to play with Sunny. You are too rough, they say. So when next day all the children come to the park, nobody play with Sunny. They say, Sunny, you are too rough, means your behavior is not good. You are very rude. Sunny feels bad. He says sorry to Manu. Manu and Amina play with Sunny. The others join in too. Then Sunny is feeling very bad. Why? Because nobody is playing with him. Why nobody is playing with him? Because his behavior is very rude, rough or bad. Now, what does Sunny do? He says sorry to Manu. Now, Manu and Amina play with Sunny. Okay? The other children also join them. They also play with them. Now, all the children in the park play together. Now, all of them are friends. Okay, children, now read this lesson carefully and tomorrow we'll send you the exercise of this chapter. Okay, take care. Bye-bye.